dog is wearing a harness. Toby needs to wear a harness because he pulls very hard. So if he wears a collar, he can choke himself and it can be deadly. So here you are, Toby, as you remember him from other videos. Toby! There's slobber all over his face because he's a slobber puss.
Wait, leave it.
Toby, smile for the camera. That's Toby. Let's continue on. So Toby has a puller, as you can see. I could barely walk him. He sniffs the trash. He doesn't have a Okay, we are in our new house. I know you saw us in our apartment last time, but now we live in a house with a backyard. So we're here walking him up. I call him up when I'm mad at him. So let's go.
So what has Toby done in the past?
In the past? What do you mean?
Good things, like, does he run a lot?
Yes, he runs a lot. No, ow. Nope. Amputation.
Okay, I think we have a serious issue here. Okay.
There you go. Yeah,
he's... Turn on your record.
Now we have my brother, Steven.
So this is Toby.
Yes, that is.
He's really strong.
Go, run! He's very, very strong. You know, this is part of our neighborhood. There. Go, Toby, go! Yeah, that's Mr. Toby.
How old is Toby?
Toby is 2 years old. His birthday is July 16th. So this is the normal size for an English Springer Spaniel. And yes, he is an English Springer Spaniel. Very good breed from England.
He loves the snow a lot.
Loves the snow and the cold. He almost loves it more than summer. He eats the snow like it's like a doggy treat.
Yeah. And he does love the summer too.
Yeah, he loves the summer. Here's the snow that's left. As you can see, it's all melting. Good view of my dog, Toby. Let's go closer. Toby! There you are.
Say bye, Toby.
Say bye, boy. Toby!
Oh, well.
And this is Mr. Toby.
Bye, guys.
Thanks for watching. Bye!